pit lane speed limit is 72 kilometers per hour. Tracks clear. Push, push, push. Your quickest overall. P2, that lap time was 34.1. The leader has just done a 30.5. That's the end of the session, P4. All clear, push now. Okay, Mark, we've got 2 laps. Let's get this done. You're in pole. Your lap time was at 30.2. Fastest lap for Sims, 30.2. That's the end of the session. P2.
One to go. Next time by. Line up on the outside. Closed. Pit road is closed. The estimated SOF is 783.
How many does it take to make an official race?
Six.
It's either six or eight, I can't remember.
Okay. Yeah, it would suck to run this and not be counted right.
Laps. The track temp is 27. The air temp is 25 Celsius. You need to follow the pace car in the outside lane.
Fourteen, why are you parked on the track just after the start-finish straight? Others note on your way round that that car is parked on the track.
Okay, Mark, be ready. Watch for the lights. Go, go, go! There's a car approaching. Watch your mirrors. Stay behind the white line. We've got a full course yellow.
Wrecking on the front stretch. Wrecking on the front stretch. They want you in single file. Pit road is closed. Half up, 11.
Safety car's out. Pits are closed. The pace car is out. Line up single file behind car number 14.
Half up, 1 car. Half up, 5 car. Half up, 13 car. Jetstar 2 car.
Yeah, somebody lost the bumper.
Catch the 2 car.
4, why are you still on the track?
Full course yellow, pits are closed.
I'm not sure, it's telling me to catch the pack, but I don't know why, because I'm at the front of it.
What's going on back there?
Watch your speed. The pit lane speed limit is 72 kilometers per hour.
You entered a closed pit. Line up at the tail end of the field. Pit box in 10. Five, three, two, one. Right here. All clear. Punch it.
I think 4's got a glitch.
I think it was 14.
Okay.
His paint was screwed up. This is going to be a weird race, I can already tell.
Line up, single file. Catch up, 12. Car.
Macken, ahead is pitting. Pits are open.
You may need to manually disconnect and then reconnect it. It'll put you in the pit.
Catch up 12. Car. Catch up 12. Car left up 6. Car by.
Safety car is out. Pits are now open.
Catch up 6. Car left up 7. Car by. Left up 12. Carbide. You had the position when the yellow flag came out. Left up 7, carbide. You had the position when the yellow flag came out. Left up 12, carbide. You had the position when the yellow flag came out.
Safety car is out. Pits are now open.
14, disconnect, man.
Letter 6, carbide. Letter 6, carbide.
I guess it's gonna be like this until he disconnects.
Pits are open.
Pasta 16, car. To go.
All right, Mark.
By.
Get ready. Race will resume at the end of this lap.
No shot we're actually going green with them still on the track, right?
Hang on, we're not going green. Not
pits are open.
Green. Hang on,
okay,
we're not going green. Not going green. Letter 8, carbide. You had the position when the yellow flag came out.
Safety car is out. Pits are now open.
Pasta 16, car. One lap to green.
Safety car in this lap.
Pasta 8, car.
I don't think so.
Probably not going to let us go green because of the 14 being in the way.
Right.
About to go green, stay focused. The pace car is off.
Oh my god, we're going green.
Wow. Full course yellow, watch
out.
Not
going green, not going green. Hang on, we're not
going
green.
Alright, somebody needs to report this to your
call. Letter 7, car bike.
It looks like Glenn has gone off.
We're not going to race unless he moves.
One lap to green.
Okay, Mark, get ready. Race will resume at the end of this lap. Pace car is out. Line up single file behind car number 12.
Who's got the most safety points? Somebody knock them off the track.
Yeah, I'm only here for the safety rating today, so I can't do that today.
Hang on, we're not going green, not going green.
Pits are open.
Hang on, we're not going green, not going green. Pastor, 16 car. Catcher, 7 car. Catcher, 8 car. 1 lap to green.
Get ready. Race will resume at the end of this lap. Get ready, going green. The pace car is in. Green flag.
Green. The leader just did a 36.465.
P7, full course yellow, watch out.
They want you in single file. Pit road is closed.
Pace car is out. Line up single file behind car number 08. Safety car's out. Pits are closed.
No, it's still 14, still on the track.
I wonder if we get them onto the grass, it'll stop yellow flagging.
Catch the 8 car. That was your fastest lap of the session. Pit road is now open.
Safety car is out. Pits are now open.
Check it up at 4, check it up at 4.
That looks like somebody pushed the 14 off.
I mean, they're off the track, but they're still on the asphalt, and I think that might be the problem.
Catch the 8 car.
Hey, Mark, number four, I'm going to push that guy up off the track so it don't run into the back of me.
Thank you, mate.
Catch them. Hey, car.
Safety car is out. Pits are now open.
Pit road is closed.
Full course yellow. Pits are closed.
Catch up. Nine. Car.
Won't iRacing disconnect you if you're idle for a certain number of minutes?
Not that I'm aware of.
I moved him to the grass.
Did you get an escort?
Safety car's out, pits are closed.
Hey, car by. One lap to green. You'll be lining up on the inside.
Okay, Mark, get ready. Race will resume at the end of this lap. Get ready, going green. The pace car is in. Green flag, we're racing. Flag.
The car in P9, just set the fastest lap.
P8.
40.824. Car outside, the leader just did us 33.8.
The leader has just done a 33.6. The car ahead has just done a 33.7.
The car in P3 just set the fastest lap, 33.298. You're pulling away from the car behind. The gap is 5.3.
The leader's just done a 30.6. The car in front has just done a 30.8.
The car in C2, just at the fastest lap, 30.37.
That last lap was a 30.4. The car ahead has just done a 30.4. P8.
You're pulling away from the car behind. The gap is 9.6 seconds. Car in P5, just at the fastest lap, 30.221.
Okay, Mark, the next car is Macken. The gap to Macken ahead is now 0.7.
The leader is running 30.
That lap time was 30.6. You've just done a 31.1.
Leader to sitter, 31.033.
The gap to Macan ahead is now 0.9. That was a 32.1.
Breaking on the back stretch.
Chris, was that on purpose?
Bashalov is leading the race.
I didn't see nothing.
Car 5, he's up the front, ripping in turn.
He just sideswiped me, and it looked like he just took out another car. Now my car's messed up.
The gap in front has increased to 1.0. Okay, Mark, there's a car exiting the pits, heads up. You've just done a 31.8.
Hey, Paul, you got a copy?
The leader just did up 31.572.
That lap was a 32.1.
I'm sorry, 7, you got a copy. Well, some of these guys don't have radios.
That lap was a 31.9. All right, Mark. Push now, we can catch this guy.
I got a 4X for no reason, so screw it. Maybe you shouldn't be driving with a mouse. I'm still reporting you. You told me to shut up on the alarm.
That was 31.9.
Yeah, good luck passing him.
Good to go. 2 laps left. That lap was 32.2. Seventh position. One more to go.
All right, Devin. Go on. Damn, dude. Go. Go, Devin, go.
P7. There's the checkered flag.
Go.
It's over. Great job. You did really well.
Now, let me find that 7. I'll knock him out. I'll knock him clear to hell and back.
Maybe just drive against AI, Chris, because if you can't drive it, it's not fair to everybody else in the race.
That's right.